It's Dick. I'm at 1062 West Hackamore Street, Mesa, Arizona. I'm standing in front of a house that has wood sheathing over some brick in the one area, then the wood sheathing the house, and the wood sheathing on the sides. It has an asphalt shingle roof in serviceable condition. The air conditioner is present on the roof. The garage door is showing some damage. There's minimal landscaping. The house is in a quiet, a modest neighborhood. Some homes are well kept, others are not quite so. The house appears to be vacant. There's a security gate on the side of the house in poor repair. There's an old swamp cooler hooked up. It looks like it's in really bad shape. There is grass in the back of the house. The wood sheathing on the house is in poor repair, as is the fascia boards. They certainly need some work. The backyard needs maintenance, and there is a small gate on the other side of the house to go in and out of the backyard. There's a small patio on this side of the house. The windows seem to be in good shape. So it's Dick at 1062 West Hackamore Street, Mesa, Arizona.